have a kneeling groin stretch, right foot and front of left thigh are perpendicular. We have a bilateral upper extremity sagittal plane, emphasis and driver, so we've turned and rotated our hips and our trunk with the right knee in that direction, and arms are reaching posteriorly up overhead and behind us.